five-man mercenary unit is operating out of the derelict state correctional facility on Jackson Island. Calling themselves the Burdens, they are uncompromisingly committed to combating terrorism, fighting oppression, and exposing corruption worldwide. In a world without justice, they are the last line of defense. They call me the man. I take care of their business.
Yo, you getting all gangster on me about this. I do very much like these pre-rendered visuals.
The dog says I'm to be sitting with. The man must think you's up to the job, but I'm holding back my opinion on that. Because getting respect from the wardens ain't a given, you know. You got to freak to earn it, see?
All aboard. Let's try and remember the screen. How we start the game. Goodness knows I am clueless.
Putting you in Predator 1 with D2. Since you're still wet behind the ears and don't know the power of the M13. Right now I'm figuring out the final details for the mission. So check back at 0900 and let me be right now. I'll give you an example. Blade Runner. What are you saying, DT? That was never a book. Step off, man. Philip K. Dick wrote it. You tell him. Detour, Philip K. Dick never wrote no book called Blade Runner? Damn straight. He wrote a book called Do Androids Dream of Electric Sheep? And Ridley Scott turned it into the movie Blade Runner. Okay, man. Keep it down and listen up. For the benefit of our latest recruit, whom I assume you all know by now, I'll rebrief the background once again on the situation in Moskva. When the East European Communist bloc broke up in the 1980s, civil war broke out in Slavia between the three regions of Lubinia, Novika, and Moskva. These three regions are now fighting for dominance in the disputed territory of Moskva, a place we'd all rather forget about. Unfortunately, the man won't let us forget about it. As a matter of fact, he's got a few words to say on the matter.
Moskva, a nightmare name that I'm sure brings back many horrific memories for all of you. After a year of relative peace, the civil war has begun once again with such ferocity that the UN is still debating the proper political response. Well, I know what the best strategical response is, and the accompanying tactics are here in my hands. Repeated attacks on aid convoys in East Lubinia and subsequent stockpiling of aid by the military on all sides has resulted in starvation and disease. UN supply convoys are being stopped from entering the city of Karanova in northern Slovenia. A Moskvian armored division is laying siege to the city, and the aid's not getting through to the people it's meant for. What you've got to do is to get in there and break the siege. And that means taking out the entire armored division. Stay alive out there, men. That is all. Good luck.
Is everybody clear on that? Good.
No.
Okay. Recruit, you're with Detour and Predator 1. 911, fuel up to Charlie 130. Let's do it.
Okay.
Hey, don't look so down, Green. At least you're getting a trip to Europe. All expenses.
Shit myself, man.
See on the plane. Let's move.
Bow movement? Yes. Alright, let's get rocking. My disc is so scratched, it's not going to play that right. tell me, man. I am going the wrong way. Cannon. Main gun. Oh, sorry. I told you I felt like shit myself. Now what the heck am I supposed to be doing? Maybe I should just like jump into the river and just be done with this. Macabre force of suicide. Invariable. Can I just say sorry? I was not supposed to do that. I haven't a clue. The problem is, yeah, it's just like, yeah, I know what I shouldn't be doing, but I don't know what I should be doing. Oh, this is terrible. This is a terrible video. Am I still uploading this to the video potpourri? Probably. God, what am I doing? Disc's broken anyway.